All right. It's going to be interesting to see this week's training. I got injured a couple of days ago at the BJJ Open. Held the armbar a little bit too longer. And I guess that comes with experience. Got hyperextended, so that's a first degree strain. Going to see what's happening, but don't think I'm going to make the tournament on Sunday. Going to give that a rest and then come back next week fully.
We're doing MMA sparring right now. So full roll, we start in a vulnerable position. We take it from there and just roll with Karsten, and he's got some skills. So spend like a couple of minutes just getting punched. But the most frustrating thing is trying to get from underneath him. Not really the punches anymore. Just you want to dominate and get your position. That's what it's all about.
Jo, det er virkelig godt at stå op. Sparke godt fra sig der. Prøv at holde ned, gik ikke så godt. Han er virkelig svær at submitte der fra garden, jeg prøvede virkelig. Men han holder sig aktivt, man prøver at komme på siden. Han er aktiv, man slår med kroppen, og så har man lykkeligst til bare at sidde der og æde den. Så han er aktiv, han er svær at holde ned. Virkelig svær at submitte fra garden, så det skal nok være en god kamp.
Hver runde vi kører med Philip. Men eneste gang jeg har været bestemt angreb på ham på gangen, så det slut med det. Så vi går fremad.
Yeah, so my elbow's okay now, just a bit used up, and we had some serious sparring in MMA now, and it was like being boys again, just really, really fun and legitimate, so nobody can come out and tell you to stop. Got punched in the head a little bit by Jacob, got knee ridden by Carsten in a while, but generally held my own and did quite well. Pulled out a really awesome suplex, I think we got that on camera, and figured out that there's a hell of a lot of technique. It's really not just throwing fists or wrestling around. It's a very technical game. And we got the wall up now, I think you can see it in the back. And that just adds a really cool element. Just figure how you can smash somebody against that. So yeah, looking forward to the next training.
You're going at it, huh?
Huh?
You're going at it?
Yeah, try.
Alright.
The elbow's holding out, so.
The elbow.
Yeah. Had a sprain.
Submission or?
What?
Because of submission or just
Yeah.
That sucks.
Tapped out sooner.
Philip, han udvikler sig sådan nogenlunde hurtigt, synes jeg. Man kan godt mærke, at han er tidligere atlet. Så der skal ikke så meget til, at han fanger nye ting. Men så er det godt, at han har rutineret folk at træne med, så man hele tiden kan give ham udfordringer på nye ting. Så han skal nok blive god.
Get a new one! God, Tommy, sit in there, God, Peter!
I had BJJ rolling sparring class with no gi, and just had kickboxing, Thai boxing sparring class too. So 2.5-3 hours of a lot of sweat, just doing a lot of technical stuff, letting the elbow rest. It's really hard work getting finished today. It's 2 weeks till my match, so I'm not giving myself breaks in either. But I feel that I'm good with the cardio, a lot of the techniques are coming together. So the next 2 weeks, just gonna push it, sweat a hell of a lot, and then just take the guy out.
Han må ikke kontrollere dine ankler. Sådan, godt.
For guard på ham, for guard på ham, for guard på ham.
Han må ikke kontrollere dine ankler. Ikke ligge dig ned. Yes, skub det hoved væk fra dig. Den anden, yes.
Saxo, Nolle, saxo. Sådan.
So there's a good competition going on, Shogun Invitational 2, and I'm really just a little bummed out that I'm not out there myself on the mat. Stupid injuries keep you away, but I mean, if you're not injured, you're not training hard enough. So the expression goes. So I've been sitting here whining to myself a little bit, and hopefully by next week I'll be back in this kind of things.